Down in
Belfield,
yeah.
Oh, brilliant.
It's
going to
be a really, really good show. So, yes.
Yes,
we will. Arna is moonlighting. Oh, she is indeed. So she is going to be hosting Have I Got News For You? But she's hosted it before, 19 years ago.
Ooh.
She's going to be reunited with Ian Hislop and Paul Merton, who've been on the show for 68 series. And she said, you know, she said they were young whippersnappers when I was on there last time. I'm very excited to be unleashed. So that's in a few weeks' time. It's on Friday, the 22nd of November on BBC.
That will be a classic, won't it?
Yes, it will. Me either, Rabia.
Brilliant. Now, Squid Game is making a comeback. Now, I remember the quiz, well, the big the real life competition. Are we talking about the drama?
The drama, yes. Yeah. So the drama is returning for a second series. I mean, so exciting.
One of the biggest ever shows.
Oh,
on
it was
Netflix,
for Netflix.
Yeah.
So this is going to be on Boxing Day on Netflix. So just something to really look forward to. You know, after you've had Christmas, you can look forward to watching Squid Game.
Yeah, it's quite brutal.
It's quite brutal and quite tense, but there you go. But you can't stop watching it once you watch it.
No!
Halloween, loads of people went as Squid Game, didn't they, the year this came out? That outfit was huge.
Yeah, they were. They did indeed. That was massive. So, it's contestant 456. He goes back into Squid Game. So, it's the same guy.
Oh, yeah, because it ended a bit weirdly, I thought, that series.
Me too, me too.
Lucy, super roundup.
Bye, Monday!
That's it from me for this week. This morning is up next. Lorraine is back next week with Billy Crystal Moss.
Bye, Monday!
Che Gusto proudly sponsors Lorraine.
We're out of here, too.